At today's town hall meeting, questions coming in on YouTube and Twitter and such, who decides what questions will be asked?
I think a group over at New Media is shuffling through questions. I think if you go on, I did not do this today, but I think if you go on our website, you'll see some of those questions. And I think, Chip, at the end of the day, when you, I think the questions that will be read to the president, obviously he'll take some questions from the audience there, I think will be a representative sample of the issues in this debate that we're dealing with.
And the audience is all pre-selected, right?
No, we usually just generally hand out tickets on a first-come, first-served basis.
In this case, the people were invited either by the White House or by the university. I mean, by the community college, as it was explained.
Well, if the university is
very tightly controlled, it feels, I mean, the concept of a town hall, I think, is to have an open public forum. And this sounds like a very tightly controlled audience and list of questions. Why do it that way? Why not?
How about we do this? How about you can ask me that question tomorrow based on what questions were asked, rather than pre-selecting your question based on something that may or may not come through.
Why pre-select? Why not just open it up to people and allow any question to come in?
Well, Chip, I think if you get on your computer from your email address, have you sent in your question?
I think that would be inappropriate. This was for the public.
I'm sorry, I'm confused. Are you not a member of the public?
Well, I think if you were going to allow questions from the press, you'd have us in a prominent position over there and allow us to ask questions. You haven't done that.
Let's not get into the notion of where you'd be sitting if we asked you, if I let you ask a question. But
well out of shouting range.
But you could email.
Would you put my question in there? Well, I don't think so.
Maybe. Have you emailed?
I mean, this is a town hall.
If you have an email.
This is an open forum for the public to ask questions, but it's not really open. But it's not open.
Based on what?
Based on the information that your staff gave us on how the audience and the questions are being selected.
The questions are being selected by people that email on Facebook and Twitter.
Well, they're not deciding what questions actually get in.
Chip, I appreciate, again,
it feels tightly controlled.
I appreciate, again,
unlike his town meetings all through the campaign.
I appreciate the pre-selected question on your part.
Will there be dissenting views?
Yes. How about that?
I think that's a very safe bet. But again, let's. How about we do this? I promise we will interrupt the AP's tradition of asking the first question. I'll let you ask me a question tomorrow as to whether you thought the questions at the town hall meeting that the president conducted in Annandale.
That's not his point. His point is the control.
Exactly.
We have never had that in the White House.
I was going to say, I'll let you amend her question.
I'm amazed at you people who call for openness and transparency.
And you haven't control. Even heard the questions.
It doesn't matter. It's the process.
You have left open the system.
Even if there's a tough question, it's a question coming from somebody who was invited or who has screened. Or the question was screened.
Chip, let's have this discussion at the conclusion of the town hall meeting. Okay. How about that?
We're having it now.
Well, I'd be happy to have it now.
It's a pattern.
Which question did you object to at the town hall meeting, Helen?
It isn't the question.
What's a pattern?
It's a pattern of controlling the press.
How so? Is there any evidence currently going on that I'm controlling the press?
No.
Poorly, I might add.
Formal engagements are prepackaged.
How so?
Well, and controlling
the
public.
How so? Like calling reporters the night before to tell them they're going to be called up? That is shocking.
We've had this discussion ad nauseum, and
of course you would, because you don't have any answers.
Because I didn't know you were going to ask a question, Helen. Go ahead.
Well, you should have.
Wait till see if.
Thank you for your.